too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the street. That is not idealistic, that's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, $1,000,000,000 and then there's people starving. There's no way, there's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. There's no way, there's no way. There's no way, there's no way. There's no way, there's no way.
God himself coming in and why them supposed to be there? Why these people wanting from a group?
Like Trump, that is just stupid.
Yeah.